All right, here we are, Hyrule Warriors episode 2. Let's go. Let's get into it. Let's get started. All right, where should we go? I feel like learn to cook. Reward one-handed weapon bonus combo. Ancient lab. Anyway, whatever. Oh, okay. So this is. Whoa. Okay, that's cool. Okay, I get it. I get it now. Hey, stop going out, please. I understand too. Hey. Nice. Okay, so I get another extra regular attack. That's cool. Alright, that's cool. Another one, but I don't have that. We'll do this now. Oh, I can edit stuff now. Okay, let's see. This one has way better. This one actually has way. This one's better. Keep that on. I'm gonna put the helm on or off. I want the helm off. Heard that. Okay. Let's do it. Let's go, let's do it.
Zelda, curious about the diminutive guardian, decided to accompany Impa on her journey to Pura's research facility in Hateno. With Link acting as bodyguard, they made their way to the ancient tech lab.
But he's not the bodyguard yet, no? Like, is this after he becomes her knight, or is this before? I mean, I think after, because... Yeah, I think it's oh no, it's before, because he mentions that, oh, an appointment is in order, because the king, I remember now, but whatever. Zelda's wearing the thing.
I suppose all we can do is wait for Robbie and the others at the lab to analyze it.
He's like, agreed, Your Highness.
Hey, look at that.
A guardian? But why?
Oh, I love that ship material, dude. Oh, I'm using this cutscene.
And monsters.
Oh, great. Oh, I'm definitely using these cutscenes. Yo. Zelda, what are you on? What are you doing, Zelda? Can you fight? Aho, Magnesis? Okay, that's cool. That's kind of cool, eh? Can Zelda actually fight? Is that a thing she can do? He went flying. Liz is frozen there, look at her. I'm gonna fight this darn Liz bro, dude. Oh, I missed again. At least I got it. I got it though, you know? How do I open that door? Well, I don't know how to do that. Oh, is she going this way then? I guess she must be going this way, if that's the case. I just saw a bunch just fly. I'll just wait. I have the special attack for me. Where's the big man? Oh, hey, that's cool. That's a new way. I like that. Hey, don't touch my loot, bro. Dude, I bet we have to fight a guardian at some point. Yep. There we go. Oh, I have to flee? Oh, that's how you run, okay. That'll be useful. Come on, Zelda. Or not. Okay, Zelda, we gotta go, dude. We gotta go, Zelda. I set the guardian on fire. Like this. Out of the way. Impa, don't fight it. Impa, get over here.
Oh!
Oh my gosh, is he gonna... Oh, that's cool. What time are you gonna buy me, man? Well, thank you, Hylian captains, I guess. I got the Vanguard, bro. I got the Vanguard on me. I love this game. Yow, yow, yow. What's that? Should not really. What is the camera doing? Explosions. Give me free money. And they did it again. Guess what you get here? That, lol. Did I? Oh, I gotta capture this post again. That's so funny. I just... Think of the Zolfo's tail, guys. Missing something? Oh, he's up here. How do I? Okay, I guess I can't get up there. You climb ladders? God. Oh, this is a staircase. I haven't used this yet, so I want to do that. Easy. Okay, let's go. Yeah, we gotta go up. I got an apple. Okay. Oh, no. Hello, guardian. Hello, Wizrobe. Well, that's good enough. Well, that's great. Can you stop that? Can't tell if I did that right. Did not do that right. It's very hard to aim. Thank you, lightning rod. Oh, that is cool. How do I do that, dude? Oh, I just have to go over there? Oh, let's see what happens. Okay, I'm gonna switch to Impa. He's over there anyway. Doesn't matter. Yeah, here we go. Oh, is that looking fight? Oh, okay. If I use the Sheikah's Sacred Flame, but I was gonna say, I don't think you can. Ah, I can play Zelda now.
But how?
Okay. I don't know where Link is, but yeah. Oh yeah, I left him down there. This was fun. I'm just kidding. Not for actual fun. Games are usually never very long. But considering we still have yet to find the champion, if possible, I want to do main first. Oh, look at that. Oh, that is so cool. That is so cool. I used the stasis at the wrong time, bro. I got spin attacks for days, bro. Where's the other guardian? Over here. Well, that is cool. I didn't mean to do that. What is she doing? Okay. Oh, I'm walking the wrong way.
Like this.
What does she do? Oh! Oh, that is actually sick. Sounds is actually cool.
I won't fail.
He just says, Hi, I don't know what I just did. He's using a dude as a thing. Oh gosh. Impa, I'm so sorry, man. You cry. I'm sorry. That's so cute. She goes, Link! And she starts. Can I parachute? Or am I just gonna die? Alright, buddy, let's go. How do I get over there? Here. This is where I go through. Hi, buddy!
What?
playing Breath of the Wild and blend me into this moment. Although I'm actually really bad at... Hi! What's up, dude? Yikes, bro. Oh gosh. I was hoping that I could, like, you know, injure it a little bit, but... Oh, what is this? Oh, that's neato. That's cool. Three parts. Hello. Hello, little egg butt. So cute. Nice. Bridge. The antagonist. There's another evil egg bot? Oh my gosh. 13-13. Oh, sick. Okay. Got recipes and stuff. I kinda wanna do another one.
This is technology, the likes of which I've never laid eyes on. Which means we've got ourselves a brand new, never before witness. Guardian Battle!
Probably you look different. They're like,
devices
well,
like
what?
Sheikah Slate, which are amplified by the power of such ancient relics, are but a meager fragment of such technology.
I see. That explains why all of us were able to use the Sheikah Slate.
In addition, this here doohickey is loaded with data. Information. We can't even fathom.
Wow. Is that what she looks like before she got turned into a kid?
I extracted some visual data from the Guardian's memory.
Is that?
Yep, no doubt about it. Hyrule Castle after Calamity Ganon has been revived.
As you can see, we managed to extract some of the data. But much of it was fragmented. Even so, if what? I analyze what we received, I may be able to make sense of more of it.
This is the ruin the calamity will bring.
upon all of Hyrule.
Yep.
If we allow this to pass, I fear all hope will be lost.
Even everything we've done up until now likely won't be enough.
If I don't succeed at sealing the calamity...
Lick looks mad, dude.
Never. This will not come to pass.
So, I guess this is like an alternate timeline in which...
To stop Calamity Ganon, it was crucial that they possess the sword that seals the darkness, the latent power dwelling within the Princess of Hyrule, and the might of the four divine beasts unearthed from across the land.
Yeah, this is going to be a long episode today. However, I feel like pointless today.
The path to victory was strewn with obstacles. Korok Forest, where the legendary sword slept, had been overrun by monsters, and the Princess of Hyrule's power showed no signs of awakening.
Okay.
Lamenting the kingdom's plight, King Rome sent his daughter to gather pilots for the divine beasts. Alongside Link, whose brave conduct had earned him a role as her knight, Zelda would meet with each of the four candidates.
Okay, so we're...
You intend to let this relic follow you around, hmm?
Yes. After talking to Pura and Robbie, we thought it would be best.
I will remind you once again. Above all else, your duty is of the utmost importance. Are we clear?
Yes,
you hear that?
Clear. I understand.
Background music.
And I will honor my duty.
Isn't that a... What is that? It's a variant of Zelda's theme. Which is sick. I love that. Alright. Oh, that's such a good one. I love that. Okay, so... Yeah, okay, I'm gonna do Mifa first. Oh wow, okay. Power of the Guardian for the future is open path to battle. What? Okay. Battle info X. How do we do those later? What do you want me to do? You want me to do this? Okay, okay, we'll do that.
You did well.
I am nice with guild. Hey, let's go. You want me to do that now? Okay, we'll do that. Oh, Link. What do you want me to do? You want me to do this? You want me to do that? I got another one, so that's great. I wonder if I can... Yeah, let's go. Choose weapons. I have tons of rupees, bro. Can I get rid of ton of stuff? I have a ton of money, man. Let's do Impa as well. Ooh, level 5 and 20. Nice. There we go, she's on that. I'll wait till I get that for Zelda. So recommended level 6. Yeah, we'll do party menu. Yes. For the Zora Princess. Okay, we'll do this today as well. he jumps off and flies away. That's great. That's funny, I like that.
The long-lived Zora, who could traverse rivers and lakes with ease, lived in Lynel. At a resplendent place dubbed Zora's Domain. Mipha, a Zora princess with the power to heal others' wounds, was selected to pilot Divine Beast.
I hope they put her theme in this game.
Accompanied by Link and the rest of her party, Zelda headed to Zora's Domain, where she was granted an audience with King Dorophan.
King Dorophan probably be so angry. Mipha as a character is my favorite.
Mipha, pilot the Divine Beast.
Yes. My father, King Rome, has faith she will do her utmost. With your permission, of course.
Who's that?
This will be a dangerous mission. Piloting the Divine Beast against the darkness. And I understand that the knight who will seal that darkness has not yet appeared.
That is true.
I must refuse.
Oh, do I have to do the thing first?
I cannot send my daughter into such peril.
But I...
Your Majesty! I bring news!
Oh, there they are.
Well, Link, you've grown since I last saw you. And yet, you have not changed.
I don't ship them, but she's my favorite character.
This creature is a... guardian?
Princess Mipha! Monsters on Ploymus Mountain, marching this way.
What of my father?
His Majesty is leading the army to intercept.
Wait, he can walk? What?
He thought the prince was here with you.
Sidon!
No, not Sidon! Oh, I have to save Sidon. Oh, it's baby Sidon, not baby Sidon.
We will find Sidon. You must watch over the domain.
Highness.
Oh my gosh, not baby Sidon. No. No, now I have to do it. I love both Sidon. Go, Mipha, go. Yeah. Oh, this map is sick, bro. This is so good. I love this. Do you hear that battle music? so good. Oh, I love this. Get out of here. Whoa. Can you open the door? Thanks. Well, should I go this way? We'll go this way. You have to follow Meepa anyway. I have only 30 KOs. This is such an epic battle theme. Is it nuts? This Zora captain doing over there, dude. Go, Link, go! Thank you.
Excuse me.
Where is she? Meepa, where are you?
Lady Meepa.
Okay, well, I don't know where Meepa is. Oh, she's green. She went down there. Where are you? I have to. Okay, you know what? No, I'm going down there. I have to go down there. Meepa, I'll deal with that later. What are you doing? What's happening? I gotta take this outpost. I don't know what I just did, but I did it. What's Zelda doing here? Alright, Zelda. It was so fun. That's dead. So Meepa can use it? Oh, so good. Oh, that's sick. Oh my gosh. What did she say? Oh, sorry. Okay. Oh, that is cool. Look at that. I'm back to Link. I have to go down there. Oh, hey, I enjoyed the different Zelda. I have to go down there, I guess. The camera's bit weird. Electric Moblin? Whoa. Okay, he's dead now. Alright, sweet. We have to run that way. I'm going the wrong way. Okay, so, Impa, you go up here. Mipha, where's Mipha? Hi Mipha, I don't know what you're doing. You can go here if you want. Actually, I don't actually know if sending Mipha over there is the greatest idea. But you know we're doing it anyway. I don't really need to change character currently. Impa's on her way there, man. Don't worry. Is that Impa? No. If I told you to go here. Mipha. Okay, you know what? I don't. I'll just do it myself. I'll just have Link do it. Wait, where am I going? Am I going the wrong way? Did I go the wrong way? I did go the wrong way. You know what? It's fine. I don't. I too will perform my sorcery. Alright, Zelda. I don't know where you are right now, but you deal with that, alright? I love the Zoras. Dude, I'm calming, bro. I'm calming. Just give me like 20 minutes. Alright, dude, I'm on my way. The battle, a KO for this battle is like not great. I might lose all the captains. Like, I might. Actually. I'm coming. Jeez. At least you don't have to. At least the game doesn't lock. I didn't play the last Hyrule Warriors game. It didn't run on my 3DS. What's going on here? Is that a Moblin? It's a Wizrobe. No, I need to defeat the Moblin. Gosh, dude. Oh! Good grief. Oh, this sucks. I said dodge, Link. Link, I said dodge that. Don't stand there. Fallen. Oh, well, he died. He's gone. cool, we defeated that. I'm going this way now. Yes? Yes. We're going this way now. Off the bridge. I don't know what Meep is doing all the way down there. Like, I literally told her to go all the way up here. I don't know. Alright. Oh, alright then. Is that a Mabo? Electric Mabo again. We got Mr. Sandman over here. I don't have any healing items. Knocked out of here, and then we turn around and go upwards, which is or downwards, I guess. Currently, I don't know. Hey. Oh, this is gonna be weird. I think I have to bomb him, no? Or not. I have no healing items. What is dead anyway? Why is he going there? Where is the man?
Nice one.
Probably up here. Oh, I'm wrong. Sidon, you little cute baby. Don't Sidon, please. Okay. Oh my gosh. Aww. Oh, look at him. No. Well, this is a predicament, I tell you that right now. Oh, Imp is here, I guess. And Link's gonna die. Okay. Okay, oh gosh. Cool, no, I could... Please don't do it. Oh, I could have died. I will die. I tell it, no, he's dead.
That was too close.
Oh gosh, okay. Ugh. I made mistakes. We could not complete that. I guess we'll complete that next time. Oh man. Level 6? Man, dude. I was that young. Okay, well, whatever. I will save. I will end that there. And next time, we won't die to the lynel. We won't die to the lynel, okay? We won't. Alright. Yeah. That's it for this episode. I will see you guys next time.